Contrary to popular belief, camels do not store water in their humps. Instead, they store fat, which they use as a source of energy when food and water are scarce. Camels have three eyelids and two rows of eyelashes that help to protect their eyes from the blowing sand and dust of the desert. They have a unique ability to close their nostrils to keep out the blowing sand and dust of the desert.